My mom was a big influence in my drag. I remember always watching her when I was really little, putting on her makeup. She always had this crimson red lip liner that she would apply all over her mouth, and she wouldn't use any lipstick, and all the women would say, "What are you wearing?" And she's like, "Just lip liner." There's this photo of my mom from the 80s. She's prone on the ground on a carpet, shag rug. What I love about the 80s is just how big everything was and how unapologetically big everything was. I'm Erin Brockobic, and I'm depicting Ruth from Glow.